Funding is incredibly tight in our country now and has been for some time. Gifts and philanthropy from people like Bill is absolutely critical to doing things that otherwise just couldn't happen.
We tend at UCSF to think big, out of the box. Some of it's kind of crazy, very innovative. Philanthropy really does more than just move the needle. It opens a brand new area for discovery.
The thing that strikes me the most about Bill is his exquisite taste in people. He seems to be able to just see through to the essence of where real talent lies.
He established a discovery fund, which was absolutely instrumental when we were starting our program. Really, we were able to put together a world-class stem cell program. One of the particular interests that Bill has been in the young people that we've attracted. That kind of a strategic investment in a young person's career at a time when it was a high risk but potentially high yield project is exactly the sort of thing that Bill has been so instrumental for in our stem cell program.
Bill's support came at such a critical time. I was just starting my lab. Little did we know that just a couple years later, the President's Brain Initiative would have been announced, and we were the top contender for that project. Without Bill's support, we definitely couldn't have done it.
I am so proud to bear the first William Bowes Foundation Endowed Chair in Neurocritical Care. It's a constant reminder to be more like Bill, to be more humble, to be more reflective, and to do things that are risky but actually make a difference in people's lives.
He's been such a successful entrepreneur, had such an important impact on our society. He's really inspired me to reach for much loftier goals with both the clinical and scientific work that we do.
The combination of philanthropy, neuroscience, and UCSF is more than magical. It's a revolution.
Bill takes such a delight in supporting young people, seeing them thrive, allowing them to follow their dreams and execute on amazing science.